The Opel Mokka proportions are perfect, with short front and rear overhangs, a wide stance, and large wheels planted at the corners. You sit higher in the Mokka, but the car doesn't look high. We didn't want it to look like a little box. We wanted it to be sporty and dynamic. I've talked about the Manta's face and how it inspired the new face of all Opel cars you will see in the next few years. Here you see it in production reality for the first time. Our new brand face, the Opel Visor. One single dark glaze module stretches across the full width of the fascia and integrates all the key visual elements. The new lighting systems, including the typical Opel wing-shaped daytime running lamps, and our new, precisely crafted logo. The Opel Visor is progressive and very modern. It's also extremely confident without being aggressive. And it is visually perfectly organized, very clean and uncluttered. All attributes that are very German. The lighting systems use LEDs only. In the front and the rear, LEDs are standard. This allowed us to create very thin, extremely precise, powerful lighting units. As for the color execution, this version is the GS line with a particularly bold, sporty look. We've used a strong contrasting black roof and hood to create a very sleek profile, emphasizing this further using the fresh red accent signature line to add even more energy to the design. And I think the black pack on the GS line version makes it even more dramatic. Open the door and you find red accents also in the interior of the GS line. This model has great ergonomic seats, of course, with sporty Alcantara or classic full leather, your choice. And it even has driver massage available too. But what you immediately see when entering the car is the new instrument panel layout. We call it the Opel Pure Panel, and it offers a completely new experience. There are no more analog instruments in the Opel Mokka. It's all digital. However, we have retained control buttons for essential functions in order to allow for intuitive usage and continuous focusing on the road. There are two screens of up to 10 and 12 inches, which deliver optimized information from the full maximized experience to the absolutely pure reduce mode when you decide that nothing should distract you while driving. From the beginning of our creative development, we spoke about creating visual and digital detox. We believe that we're bombarded with too much information in our daily lives and that providing a relaxed, focused experience is essential. So you'll find no fancy Hollywood-style animations in our instrument panel. Just the information you need when you need it. Bold and pure inside and out, this is how I would summarize the design work on the new Mokka and on all Opel models you will see going forward.